Hello everyone and welcome to this week of Fitness for All. And this week what I'm going to show you is how to get fit in the comfort of your own home, or if you are at the gym and you don't actually know what to do, just using a single piece of equipment. Today the single piece of equipment is a kettlebell. Most of you probably have this at home, just using to as a dose topper. So this new year in 2018, what I want you to do is just take up all these those stuff around your home and follow my lead with just some simple exercise. Into the case, all I'm going to do is show you four simple exercises you can do in the comfort of your own home. If you go into the gym and it's quite busy at this time of the year, you know what to do instead of just standing around, scratching your head and then walking back out, packing everything up and giving up before we even begin. So, without further ado, let's begin. So, the first exercise I'm gonna do you, show you is the kettlebell swing. We're gonna do about 10 repetitions for each exercise, and you can, in your own time, take this little video, either in the comfort of your home, as I said, or down to the gym on your next day, and apply the same methodology. Okay, let's begin. So, kettlebell swing. There we go. 10 nice smooth repetition. That'll be walking your whole upper body and lower body at the same time. The second exercise I'm going to show you is a one-arm bend over row. You might need in this position and pulling the weight up. Ten reps each side, and then we'll switch around. There we go. 10 reps on each side. The next exercise I'm going to show you is the goblet squat. And the fourth exercise in this series is the one-arm press. There we go. Four simple exercises, 10 reps each side, and that will get your heart rate up going and getting you fitter in this 2018 and well beyond. Hopefully you enjoy that quick but simple mini series using your dose stop at home, if that's where it is, in your house, in the gym, building dust. Thank you very much for checking in this week. Another series for Fitness for All. Share this video, comment, give us a like. Feel free to come back on a weekly basis and utilize the free content and Kid Fitness page. Thank you very much, and let's all have a great and amazing 2018 ahead. Have a good day. Bye.